The multi-level struggle against systemic racism is complicated, particularly when facing unequal treatment under the law, which is why the Anti-Recidivism Coalition works to find careers for people who come home from prison. And they work with the LA Rams to help make this a reality.
Our members were employed to help build SoFi Stadium. We had the opportunity to rebuild our lives and give back to our city.
It takes all of us to end racism. Keep moving the sticks.